Hi folks, how y'all doing? It's Chet here with another session of Chet's A Song A Day. Happy that you guys have decided to come along with me for this particular session, and I thank you as always so very, very much. Today we are doing a tune by Temptations off of their 1967 album, The Temptations with a Lot of Soul. The tune is called All I Need, and it was written as the first group single to be produced by Norman Whitfield's protege, Frank Wilson. It was written by Frank, Edward Holland Jr., and Dean Taylor. The single made it to the top of the Billboard Hot 100 chart, peaking at number 10. It also peaked at number 2 on the Billboard R&B Soul Singles charts. This particular tune was a request by a friend of mine named Dise. That's French pronunciation. Dise, she told me that. So, come on and go with me. See if you guys are into this tune. Think about how I hurt you so after you've been so good to me. I've been unfaithful, darling. I've caused you misery. I'm feeling up guilt. Oh, it tortures me. And only you, my darling, oh, can set me free. And darling, oh, all I need is just to heart, baby, that you feel inside. Although I hurt you, you never once complained. It makes me feel, darling, that much more insane. Tears of guilt running down my face. Tears that only you, baby, only you can erase. And darling, all your love, hey darling, I did forsake. It's on my mind, it's in my heart. This guilty feeling tearing me apart. With every step I make, every breath I take, I'll make it up to you. I'll make it up to you. Undo the wrong I've done. Undo the wrong I've done. I know it's true, but I'll make it up to you, baby. Oh, all I need is just to see you say you forgive me, baby. Oh, all I need is to have you touch my hand, see you understand.